Registering with Grants.gov involves several easy steps. First, after navigating to the registration page, begin by completing a few form fields. You'll be asked for your name, email address, and phone number, as well as a username, password, and security question and answer. You will next be asked to confirm your email address. Click the Send Temporary Code button and check your email account for the Grants.gov message with the numerical code. Use this code to confirm your email address. If you don't see the message in your inbox, check your spam folder. At the end of the registration process, you will have an option to create a profile. If you only want to receive Grants.gov emails and subscribe to funding opportunities, you can forego creating a profile. Applicants will want to add either an individual applicant profile or an organization applicant profile. To create an organization applicant profile, the applicant must enter his or her organization's DUNS number, along with a profile name and a title. Individual applicant profiles do not require the DUNS number. Grantors who are registering with Grants.gov will need to contact an agency representative to request that their username be affiliated with the agency. Questions about this video or another Grants.gov topic? We encourage you to make full use of Grants.gov's online training resources.